Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. In last episode, we found out we Saruman had taken over Queen Morrowind, and it was all a trap all along. Oh, snap. We're supposed to go to Udon. Alright, so we're returning here. We're gonna... Oh, boy. There's a lots of stuff to do. Okay, whoa, that's like... What? That was a cave there, I see. That's a cave there. A cave there. Wow, we could even kill, Oh, man, where do we even go? Oh! Oh, they just drops stuff there. Cool. So, I guess the best thing to do... Let's pick a spot. Let's go here. I think just to make our progress look nicer, let's see where we're at right now, shall we? Actually, upgrades. I think it's upgrades. It's so weird. 58%. Okay, so 58%. However, we're gonna. I think instead we're gonna ignore all these like missions for now, and we're gonna go and collect all the like the Ithildin and the artifacts and 100% that, and like that should get us like probably like what 70%, something like that. I'm guessing. I don't know. I'm really. It's just a completely random guess, but I guess this section of Mordor isn't that like. Dark and depressing. Like, there's some greenery here.
Wait. Something.
Wire. Maybe Nid is nearby. Ooh, that's good to know. Cool. Yeah, there you go. There's text there. However, he's not reading that. Maybe we need more. I don't know.
I could survive anything, including the great
Where's this herb we need? Is that it? What's that? Oh, that's a paya!
There is.
It's up here, apparently. Where is it? Ah, it's right there. Get the herb. God damn it, get the herb. No. Buzz, Lightyear Star Command. Yay. I feel like branding probably won't be that great in like situations like this, only because it's like I'm gonna have just as much chance of hitting them. But I guess, well, maybe, I don't know. There we go. Cool. Next up, we go for this guy. Can we? Is the other herb we need in here? It is. It is. Is it on the map? Can we see it anywhere? Not yet. Not yet. Yay! Sorry, there's just the voices. The accents in this game just make me want to talk like that.
We had him too. Scared the shrock out of the slaves.
Excuse me?
Much like it, neither. What do you think it is?
Who knows? Oops. Who cares? Whatever it is, we'll kill it.
Yay! Oh, there's more. Oh, that's cool. I thought this would all mostly be like tech stuff.
We see it.
Should we look for this last herb we need while we're here? I feel like we probably should. But as we do that, we'll also. Well, actually, we still have stuff to collect in this province. So let's
I bet you two soft skins.
Let's keep walking.
I bet you three that he couldn't.
Angry Orc noises.
Beg for mercy. I don't like the sound of that.
Beep beep, out of the way. Excuse me.
Must have been nothing. Well, if it was something, then it better stay away.
Yay! It's one of the last few artifacts. Clodron, hey! There's a dead bird attached to it. Okay. The skies over Mordor are being cleared by fell beasts, the Hellhawk. Crows such as this poor fellow are hunted relentlessly, but not as food. No, crows are hunted because of each oversized blackbird is a potential spy. A messenger who might be carrying news to master outside of Mordor. This crow man is doomed to deliver a coded message.
Here's what I saw. I told you the orcs are digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too. Bigger than I've ever seen. They pull in new orcs, maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk-hai. You can tell them right away, because they've got a head or so on other orcs. They come out fighting, and immediately start bossing everyone else around. No one's the wiser about me spying. But don't send no more clones. The other orcs might get suspicious.
So there are some good orcs. I mean, well, I mean, Rat Babe, but he wasn't really good. He was just... He's kind of helping me for his own benefit. You would just want to
survive. They're tough, and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose: to destroy the world of men.
That's weird that they're forged. Alright, let's go for that.
Ithildin.
All the while hoping that we see this herb we're looking for is a red dot on the screen, which is kind of hard to find, just because there's so much other red stuff.
Oh, it's right there!
Where is it? No, right there! It's right there! Give it to me! There you go. Let's also identify this guy. Veteran captain, he's 5 power. Adorable. So, okay, I was wondering what the difference between... Whoa! I was wondering the difference between Uruk-hai, Uruk-hai and like just the normal orcs were. It's up here. And the difference is the Uruks have a head taller on them. They're just like a better, faster, stronger, wider, never over. Did I do it right, mommy? Oh shit! There'll be the outcast ones right there. I'll get you next time. Another Mordor. Is that actually true? Hold on a second. Because I remember it said Mordor down here too. I'm assuming you guys can see my mouse. Yeah, actually I think it is. It's like CQ. It looks like the start of the CQ there. Hold on, so I want to see something. Where is the Black Gate? This is the Black Gate. West Garrison, East Garrison. Is this the Black Gate? Is it up here? The Black Gate. Aha! There's rats here at the camp, apparently. Where we could explode barrels and get a bunch. Some of the herbs we need are here. A lot of the herbs we need. All the herbs we need are here. Should we do the outcast thing? God damn it, it's right here. I guess, let's hope it's fast. This is the first area. I'm hoping that these are easier. Slaves are being punished for collapsing from exhaustion, rescuing them from their torment. Yeah, I only got 125 myth, which I'm pretty sure is a lot less than we normally get, so. Stealth kill orcs. Alright. Whee! Alright.
Sounds to me like someone's complaining.
And we know how that ends. With an axe to the head.
Somebody sneaking around.
And come here.
Sneaking about.
Oh, there's more. Uh oh.
Hello. You there. Come here.
Try my patience, and you'll be suffering.
I'm pressing G. No, I'm pressing F.
Did you hear that?
Hello, mate. Come here. How visible am I, actually? You can definitely see me. What?
Over here.
Is that a stealth kill? Yes, good.
Over here. Over here.
Teach you who's in charge.
All right, might as well get this guy.
You've got to save us!
Oh my god, shut your stupid face.
Freedom!
Squeal!
Freedom!
What was that noise?
Must one of you come here.
The underbrush. We'll have action soon enough.
find something.
A total hood of putty tats.
I don't care. Whatever it was can
no more. Uh-oh. Oh, spaghettis.
Rats.
Good. Yes.
Definitely. Get back to work and stop talking.
Look, there's been a murder.
That's still stealth? Yes, it sure was. Alright, dude.
Finally, I'm free.
We ran away. That wasn't necessary. I did it though.
Suffer.
Get you real quick, like.
Oh man. Fighting, Ranger.
I haven't paid attention to these herbs, which I should have been. I'm not used to that. Death. Just randomly screams death out. Death! Why? Cool. Easy peasy lemons.
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find the strength to run.
Thank you, Ranger. There you go. I did it.
Thank.
Alright, what are our survival missions here? Oh, you are still my rival. What are my missions? Shit. I need to know. Where do we see that? I forget. Oh, it's a map. Right. Oh, all the herbs we need are in this area.
Ninja.
Including one right over here. Aha! Waha! Do we have war chiefs, I wonder? I wonder if war chiefs have replenished now. Oh, they have! Hey, power four. Interesting. Alright.
We shouldn't worry either.
A killer's a
We probably should.
What was that?
Oh, do you see me? Yeah, he's out. It's time to run! Bye bye, everybody!
Move!
Slave! I mean to go up here. Now we're up here. Oh, we need that herb. There we go. Look how easy that is. Yeah. Ooh, with the Black Gate too. Pestilent Mortar. Don't we find this already? Miracle of Finds. Artifact made deep back to the Second Age of the Great Numerian Incursion where the Dark Lord Sauron willingly fell into captivity. It would likely have been used to the healer giant grind roots, the creation of politics and urgents, required to keep an army hale and relatively healthy. You know what? Just before I hit this, I'm like, oh yeah, I remember being on the end of the pestle part. No, the mortar?
The
mortar.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day. And more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
I wonder why he willingly... Well, maybe we'll find out, actually. Why he willingly came into captivity. Ooh, that's an herb we need. Right over
I
there.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead. Never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
There's his herb.
Phantoms out there after us.
No!
Nothing. The boss is about. That's in plans.
God damn it, this is so awkward sometimes. When you get inside, oh my. Run is the same button as climb. Which is good when you're trying to run around. Oh, man. It's like
the berserkers who get the grog.
Good God.
Or the archers. Or shields.
Warriors are tough. They don't need no rewards.
I just want the damn herb, man. That's all I want.
Somebody sneaking around.
There's a rat! So what's if I blow up these fires? Yeah, kill the rat! Where's his herb? I don't see it. Does it not exist? What is it? Is it like mold on the side or something?
Ranger!
Where is it? What the hell? Is it in here? Is that it? No. And glowy bits. Is it up here? Where is it? Just moving a little bit. So look at hits. There's rats down there!
Afraid to face me?
Spider. Wait, what? Why did he? What is this? Oh my! No, I was very clearly much closer to this herb. Do we, no, this is not even the one we want. Oh my god, damn it! Come on, game.
All together.
It's a twerk, 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 twerk. Where are these arrows? If we can find these arrows, I think we'll also find our. Oh, right here. You get. Oh my god, this game! How do we get inside? Go. I was. For fuck's sakes. Oh, I can't even kill the berserker. Wonderful. Give me that damn ability point. God damn it. Fucking god shit. I think we need this to do a mission. Grab it. I don't care about the pin. Freaking. Oh. He's stuck for a half a second. Yay. Why is he standing there? Not, oh my god. Oh my god. Cool. I'm stuck in a loop again. Wonderful. Oh, cool. I'm stuck inside that man. Why the fuck am I climbing? I was like. Oh. That's how flurry attack works. Oh my god, everything's so noisy. Get inside the damn. I'm gonna die. What? Why did the? Oh my! It's like broken. I hate it. I hate it. It's the dumbest shit. There's a rat.
This is the end.
Ah, he sees me so.
There,
oh wait, do we need the blue herb still? No, wrong one. We do need the blue herb. Oh, it's right there. Oh, that's the wrong one. Oh my god, dude, for fuck's sakes! It's not that rock, that's all I gotta remember. Alright, I think if we go behind this, it'll be okay. We need. Oh, we do need the white still. The good old white herb, you know? Here we go. That'll heal me too, which will be great. Alright. Aim before it despawns. Alright, I'll just hang out down here now. It's fine. Don't look at me. Want to look at my face? My face is amazing. Give it a like.
Teach us like reasons. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
Someone see me? There we go. Done. Right? Oh wait. We know where that one is.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
Nothing in the land. Okay, fine. Probably very. Yeah. Level 3. Ooh. Can we get inside here now, please? Thank you. Okay. Right there. Holy crap. Done. We need another one? Oh. I thought we were doing so good. Alright, we're at 20 minutes, but let's go a little bit longer. Just to make some pro- Oh. Where are you?
Skog.
The executioner. Oh my god. I hit space, I swear. I hit space again, I swear. Rat. Here we go. Kill 8 ghouls. That's nice and easy. I think. In fact, we haven't done a mission yet. That was that ghoul killing mission. Alright. So keep a lookout for that one herb we need still, which I wasn't doing until right now. So I'm an idiot.
The men folk have had their time.
Did I just hear something?
I hear you, silly goose. Oh, God. Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. That's
slaves said they'd make them a persecuted unborn.
Escapes. What?
Foul things lurk in those mountains.
Step out of line and I'll have you flay!
Is it inside, maybe? I'm inside again.
I was thinking I should get the blacksmith to make big spikes I can put all over my head and back, just in case the ranger tries jumping.
I remember having issues before, like, coming inside these places where I really don't want to. It's kind of funny that now I'm having issues getting inside these places when I don't want to be inside of them, you know? There's a bunch of text there, but he's not reading it. Alright. Dang it, I should have read it. It would have been great. It would have been 10 out of 10. Right, let's go get this last piece, and then we'll call an episode. I forget what percentage you started at. The whole plan was, oh, we'll do a bunch of this stuff, and then we'll check the percentage. We're like, yay, we made so much progress, but I forget what we started at, so. That's fun. That's real fun.
The crowds were making a lot of noise.
Yay! Lockpit! Ooh, cool looking. Simple needle of prod is a burglar's best friend. The pick is small and easily concealed. It can be palmed or even hidden under the tongue with minimal effort. In the hands of a skilled thief, the pick can be used quickly and quietly defeat most locks of non-magical origin.
Sir, the situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir? We're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
I was just curious. In collecting this, I wonder if you always collect, like, these artifacts in, like, the same order. Like, regardless if the next one I would have gotten, even if it wasn't this area I cooked this from, if that's where it would have been. I don't know. I was thinking that because, like, you know, the way Torvin's story played out, like, at the very last one was his brother dying. And that would make sense to be the very last one, right? Oops.
This we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay.
Yeah.
And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
Which we will. Shit, what was I saying? I forget. but I mean, it was very fitting that the very last one we actually collected was, it was in a cave where that Grog probably might have lived at some point. So, I don't know, just little things I've noticed, I suppose. Alright, progression. 60%? I feel like we started like 50% in this episode, so that's a thing. Outcast rescue mission 10 out of 12. We made a dent in it. We're only halfway through the legend quests. Not even. One more bullet legend quest. One more quest in general. I guess we'll be halfway through survival. Those will be easier now. Now that I'm actually in the correct areas. Hunting challenges. To kill 8 ghouls. Last one's definitely Grogs, right? Filled in. That will be done very soon. Artifacts will be done very soon as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Next one, we will continue traversing Udon and collecting all the Ithilien and artifacts, and maybe even finishing that up. Probably not, but we'll be getting very close. So, talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye!